spinach artichoke goat cheese dip. You guys, this is the creamiest, most delicious dip I've ever made. All you have to do is blanch spinach. It takes like 5 minutes. Mix it all together with the ingredients, top with cheese, bake, and dive in face first. So good.